Hey everyone, this is Sherry from Family Love and Other Stuff. I'm about to unbox my yoga lifestyle box from yogisurprise.com for the month of April. So let's take a look. And this month is about connecting with nature. There's also, you have a giveaway on here to win this month's retreat. Each month, they give a yogi surprise member $1,000 cash to go on a yoga retreat getaway. How cool is that? Okay, let's see what we have. We have reishi, turmeric ginger, caffeine-free. It's organic loose-leaf herbal tea. Ooh. That might be good. Let's see, what else do we have? Connecting with nature. This is a yogi surprise sequence. And Stone Ridge Orchards, or all natural Montmorency cherries. Whole dried tart cherries. Yum. Let's see. Lots of good stuff in here. Ooh, sprouted pumpkin seeds. Oh, those are my favorite. From Go Raw. Ooh, the Seaweed Bath Company. Wildly natural seaweed powder bath. Oh, now see, that's interesting. Dive in for more beautiful skin. Natural ingredients, Maine seaweed. Nice. Eucalyptus and peppermint. Let's see. 100% organic unsweetened fruit and seed bar. Gluten-free, dairy-free, soy-free, non-GMO, paleo, organic, and vegan. Ooh, yum. I've been saying that about a lot of this stuff. It all sounds so good. Oh, I need this one. Rescue Plus, stress complex with B vitamins. Vitamins B5 and B12. Natural orange and elderflower flavor. Looks like the box comes with 6 to 8 full-size items each month. Then essentials. Orange essential oil towelettes. Oh, little antibacterial towelettes. I bet you they smell awesome. And then down here we have Digestive and Immune Support Herbal Zap. Instantly dissolving herbal supplements. Little samples. Ooh, and some more. Digestive Cool and Calm. A Bambooey, the Tree Saver. Reusable bamboo towel. You can wash it up to 100 times. Oh, wow. Oh, I can't wait to try that. How neat is that? Mushroom elixir. Chaga mushroom elixir. Add to hot water or mix into smoothies. Interesting. Cool. Ooh, and a coupon for a free bottle. Ah, more information. Persuja. It's the juice. So I get a free puddle of that too. Wow, there's a lot in this box. And, more information about the Seaweed Bath Company and their products. Well, great. Well, this is my first box, and I can't wait to try these products. Some of them I hadn't heard of before. Definitely gonna check this out. So be sure to check back next month when I go through May's box and order your box today. Have a great day, y'all.